So I like a way ham a zibida. Zibida. So we have to wash him very well so that he gets clean. So I have to measure the water, not to be too hot. Okay. Yeah. So it's okay. Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel at Kimuyuji. I'm very excited to be here with you guys, and today actually I'm very happy. I'm with my grandpa here. We are going in the trading center. Actually, I'm taking him in the salon for the first time, you know, and it's gonna be his first time to go in the salon, so I can't wait to show you everything. And I'm gonna be the one who's going to shave him. Yeah, see us when we're in town. Hi guys, right now we are in the trading center, as you see, look at the background, and we are going in the support up there, you know, okay. So. So finally guys, we are in the salon right now, so I'm gonna be I'm a papa for yeah. So I'm going to shave him very well, and I think he's gonna look younger. Yes. So guys, I'm putting on gloves, so I'm going to use this when I'm holding the machine. And since he was born, It's his first time to come in the salon, or to use a machine to shave his hair. So, and I'm gonna do it perfectly. Yes. So, and I have to put on this. Okay. How you guys, guys? As you're going to see someone. Yes. Now, okay. So, so guys, this is the machine. Machine is here. They put it here. Okay. So I'm gonna pick any I want to use. I think this one is going to be the best. So guys, I'm going to shave all Shaolin because he doesn't want any hair. Okay, so I'm gonna shave all. Then I'll trim also the beard very well. Remember, it's his first time to use this, you know? So, I think he's gonna feel happy. The other time, my previous video, actually I shaved him using a razor blade. So today, I'm shaving him using a machine. Yeah. My first day in the salon as a barber. Wow. So guys, I'm starting now. Zay, no na ko also ka? Oko isap ka machine ka nso. Yak mo bulungji no? Yeah. Yes guys, I think you're seeing we are winding up. Okay, so after shaving him the head, we're gonna wash his head and we're going to apply everything. Okay, they have everything in this wardrobe. So everything is there, we're gonna apply so that it will look young. As you're going to shave the beard, you have to apply, this is powder, you know. So you apply where you're going to shave, so that you shape it very well. Okay. this. Then I'm gonna tie him a towel because I'm going to wash his head very well. Yes, so I'm going to wash his head so that he gets clean. We have what we call shampoo here. Is it shower gel? I think you can see. So it's the one which I'm going to use. But you have to make sure that this water is not too hot. Okay. So guys, now you can tell how he looks. You know, he will look younger. See, he will look younger. So then after, you have to dry him very well. After shaving, you have to clean him very well. This is radiant olive oil. Okay, also it's so good. So we're gonna apply it all. I think it's very nice and very smart. Okay, so I can use this spray just. Okay. I think it's done. So it's very smart. Yeah, thank you so much for watching, for loving me, for subscribing. I really appreciate for everything. And he's going to have something to eat because he's hungry. So I'm gonna buy for him something.
So, yeah, then after, I'll take him home. Yes, guys. So, thank you so much for watching, for clicking. See me in the next video. Bye bye. Don't forget to subscribe, share with friends. Yeah.